Coming up next is the Ukraine, represented by Svetlana Lobada, singing Be My Valentine. Now, spare a thought for Svetlana. She's mortgaged her flat to pay for this set. So if you are looking for a cheap property in the Ukraine area, there may be a modestly priced repossessed flat available in the next couple of weeks. This is quite a spectacle. Don't worry about the absence of a drummer. I think...